cabin complete for landing.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to London Heathrow Terminal 5. The local time here has just gone 7:15 in the evening. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched off. You may now make and receive calls, as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. When it is safe to leave your seat, take care when opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. Before leaving the aircraft, please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you, and remember that smoking is not allowed until you have reached a designated area. If your journey ends here at Heathrow, on leaving the aircraft, please follow the yellow signs for arrival. If you are connecting onto another flight from Heathrow today, please follow the purple signs for flight connections, where our ground police will be ready to assist you. As part of British Airways' ongoing commitment to the environment, we invite you to leave your used newspapers on the front seats of the aircraft so that they may be recycled. From all of us at British Airways and the One World Alliance, we'd like to welcome home our customers who live here in the UK and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you're travelling on further, we wish you a safe onward journey. It has been our pleasure to serve you and we look forward to welcoming you back again very soon. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, for those customers who are transferring through London and connecting onto a flight for the United States, there are extra security measures in place. Customers on these services need to ensure that all electronic devices, such as telephones, tablets, laptops, and e-books, have enough power to switch on if required by the security officers. Our ground customer service teams will be able to give extra assistance, and there are additional charging points in place if the device currently has run out. Thank you for your cooperation.
manual and cross check, please.